take this off. Okay, now I'm going to take this off using this large crescent wrench. There we go. I'm going to take this unit. Try to get it around the same length. Okay. So I just gotta lock this in place. Okay, I'll just screw this in. Okay, now just tighten it up. Here comes the grease gun. Just wait for that to pop. That's it. Then we put some grease in here. There. See, we got a little grease coming out of here. Okay, we're done there. That's it. And we're done.